First guest is as agile as Lionel Messi, as gentle as Mark Van Bommel, but as humble as Kaka. Say hello to our very own Miss Universe Malaysia, Kimberley. Leggett! All right, hello. Leggett over here. Yeah, you get it.
Yes, I do. Yeah, got it.
I love you.
Our next guest is as flirtatious as Cristiano Ronaldo, as charming as Luis Suarez, but as fickle as Paul Scholes. Put your hands together for Boon Lu Xanne.
You're not ginger like Paul Scholes. That's good news.
And me.
Much
nicer than Suarez.
Yes, certainly. And finally, she's as serious as Joseph Hart, as shy as Sir William Gallas, but as feminine as a certain Karim Benzema. I'm talking about Juanita Ramaya!
Woohoo! Yeah.
Looking tall?
They're all tall.
Fit and beautiful.
Your show, Adam.
All right.
Shh. Who's single?
Oh my gosh!
No, just so getting that out of the way.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Adam, je suis an idiot.
What do you think?
The reason why
you speak French.
Yes, I do.
Say I love you.
J'adore.
Je t'aime.
Je t'aime. That's it. See, he's better than me.
You sure you pass in French?
I think I better check though.
How do you say I love football?
J'aime le football. It's pretty easy.
Okay, so she passed. Okay, guys, she passed. All right, guys. Now, beauty queens, everywhere you go, people will definitely turn their heads to look at you guys. Are you comfortable with all the attention you're getting now?
I guess so. I think people will just recognize more, but people are very nice when they do. They go like, oh, can I take a picture? So it's cool.
Okay, what about Juanita? I mean, the camera's following you guys throughout the whole process of the thing. Was that intimidating for you?
A little bit at first. And then they told us that we had to kind of suck it up. And we had to perform, we have to be very natural and be ourselves as well as energetic because, you know, on television, so.
When they said suck it up, did they mean your stomach suck it up?
That's only for you.
Only for me, that's why the pillow's yellow.
Luzanne, though, okay, so people are looking at you all the time, you know, like, do you feel like you always have to make sure, you know, you're working out and you're eating well and you're taking care of yourself extra hard?
Well, yeah, I mean, besides being, you know, physically fit and to look good physically, there are a lot of things that you actually need to, you actually need to read up a lot as well, because you are meeting so many other people nowadays, right? And people from different industries, so it's good to actually be equipped with certain knowledge.
Nice.
At least the basics.
Wow, you're
know.
So primitive.
That was a little bit.
You're like a life coach as well, isn't
it,
right?
I'm actually doing coaching right now.
Could you coach me?
I call myself. Yeah.
Can?
After this,
Yes.
I charge though.
No problem. Kimberley, you're a United fan, am I correct?
Yes, I am. That's
Penang,
right.
Mali.
Penang Mali.
Oh, yeah, you just moved to KL.
Yes, I just moved on the weekend.
Really?
Wow. Yeah.
You need a tour guide because Adam and I are free. Basically.
Sure.
Or Reem and I also.
They're not free.
I need a chauffeur.
Oh, you need a chauffeur?
Yeah.
Okay, and I saw, I just got New Man magazine yesterday. You're on the cover and the two lovely ladies beside you are in there as well. What's it like seeing your face there? As you walk into like one of those
really
kiosks
do.
And then you
nice
see your
to
face.
Know.
It was an honor to be on New Man magazine and a new experience, I think. It was fun to channel Audrey Hepburn, I thought, and for all of us, especially because
this shoot was really fun.
Yeah, it was, and it was great to see everyone again because we hadn't seen each other for quite a while.
Okay, now.
Lisa, you're so prim and proper, but we heard that you were actually a tomboy in school. Is that true? Like you got your tooth broken?
Yeah. Okay. Now that is
your
that.
Tooth broken. Okay.
Yeah. What was it?
Guess which one?
That one on the right.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Only if you see it from there. Okay. But it happened when I was in like form three. So I was actually arm wrestling with this guy in my class. Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Did you win?
No, I did not. I did not win, and it was so funny. That's how I actually knocked my tooth because it was so fun. I was laughing so hard and I actually knocked the table.
I just want to say one thing. Yeah. We used to go to the same gym and see each other every day there, right?
She's
far stronger than me.
So that's why you went to the gym. I had to change gyms.
Faster than me in the gym the other time.
Yeah, I changed gyms because she just, you know, kept beating
this
me.
Distracted.
Yeah. Juanita, you're on Hits, right? Hits.fm. Which slot are you on?
I did the 10 to 2 for a while. And then now I'm just doing part-time. Yesterday was my last day.
So what about the guy that trained you?
Yes,
he trained her,
And she doesn't want to do radio anymore after this.
All because of me.
Because of you.
I had training from all the announcers.
So Adam was the best.
Adam
was the best.
That's just me. Okay.
Wait, Adam Brotherly. Did I hear that right?
Brotherly?
Did you just say Adam Brotherly?
As they say on 9 Gag, friend zoned. Okay.